Hello, welcome back to the channel, Sons of the Forest. I'm going to try and make my way over to get the shovel. Now, I'm hoping she'll follow me. All the way there. She's coming, so up to now. Yep, she's here. Oh shit. What's that big? That's that big. That thing there, look. Wait up here. See who else is around. There's a grave I can dig. Right, she's there now, she's come. Let me dig this grave. What's in here? Right, where's that bendy thing? We want to avoid it. That's over there. If we go down, we go this way, we can miss that. I thought they had to just keep waiting for her to catch me up. There she is, running. Good, we're past that bit. And I know she can't swim. So we'll probably have to go up and around, will we? after women. Don't go that way now, get this way. What's she doing now? Sat on her ass. Jelly, it's fucking hard work trying to get her to follow you. CV up. Shit. Kill them. Yeah, over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Kill them. Why is she not looking at them? Look at them, woman. Oh, they're running at me now. That's it now. Shoot them. That's it. Do your job. Have your bones and get in. Another one. Just get some more bone armor made up. Go. Throw a thing here. That's him again up there who ran off. There's one coming here now. Alright, we can get some rope out of them. Okay.
halfway there.
I've got a feeling I may have to get on the axe here because. Come on, girl, get up here without a gun. Is that why she's going slow? Don't go back that way. Get over here. Come on. This is the nervy bit now. Just gotta make sure she's there with me. Cause it's just ridiculous at how many enemies up here. Say they're all over there. Yeah, we can see them, kill them. Oh, they're everywhere. It's bleeping now. Now where's my save? That's it, kill him. I need my save. Is it this way? Not bothered now, I'll save it. I'll save on that bottom one. Now where is she? Oh, she's here. Where's the fucking shovel gone? Here. Now let me clear. There you are, for her. Gah! Shoot him! Let's clear the area now. I wanted to have a clear shot at the bastards. Ugh. good. Yeah, have I give it up? I'm just gone, me. She'll catch us up. Should end up back at the base. And we'll just get back to the base. And Kelvin and Virginia should eventually make their way back there. Got the shotgun and she's got a shotgun now, so that was hard work, that, because I just got pummeled all the time there by that many of them. Everything I do now, there's just too many enemies. I think I need to start making zip lines. Make more zip lines and that. So I can get all around the island. I've made some. When I find it, I'll use it and get back. over there. I've not made it one over there yet. I think that was me, the last one there, in front of me on that tree. I don't think I made one over here, to this side. There's that big thing still there, look. Okay, maybe I'll get on my thing now here. Yeah, so I made zip lines. I don't think I made one that way. No, I didn't. So I need to carry on. This will get me back to my base. I was getting attacked making these as well. Take me onto my base. Right. Sorted. So, I can save now I'm back at my base. And then I think I'll just end it here now. I've got the gun and I'll end up having to do some editing. So if you're new watching it, you haven't subscribed and you like it, click the subscribe button. Help me out. The ones who's already watching, who's subscribed, thank you very much. I really do appreciate it. Like I say, we'll end it on this one now. Key cards next is what we need. Go and get key cards. And then they should make their way back here. Kelvin's already making his way back, I think. So we'll end it here. And that next one, we'll look for the key card. So remember, life's gaming. Until the next...